I would tell women to please, whatever you do, get your mammograms. I think you should be more afraid of not getting your mammogram than to get a mammogram, because a lot of women are afraid to get mammograms because of what they may find out. But the fear is not knowing, because like I said, early detection does save lives, and the earlier you find out, perhaps the less strenuous your treatment options will be.